Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this session, I'm going to explain you a sum based on median. So it is very important sum for your board exams. So let us do it. It is an example sum. A survey regarding the heights in centimeters of 51 girls of class 10 of a school was conducted and data was obtained as shown in the table. Find their median. If you observe, they have not given us the class intervals, and this column is also not the frequency. Then how to find the median? Let us do it. Friends, anytime the data given is in the form less than or more than or below, if the data is given in this form, then the other column which will be given with this is not the frequency. Remember, it will not at all be the frequency. It is given, the given one will be cumulative frequency. So for finding median, we need class intervals and the frequency. So we have to find both of them in this sum. How to find? Let us do it. So how to find class intervals is, first is given as less than 140. So as it is, you have to write here. So I am writing below 140. Now you have to make the class intervals. Okay, so less than 140 I have written as below 140. The first one will be written like this only, and from the second one we will be making the class intervals. So the next one will be 140 to 145. Okay, so from these given numbers only you are making the class intervals. Next, 145 to 150. The next one will be 150 to 155. The other one will be 155 to 160. And the last one will be 160 to 165. Now you made the class intervals. Fine. So first one will be written as it is, and from the second one you have to make the class intervals. Then how to find the frequency? Okay, so if you observe, less than 140 or below 140 is same. So your frequency will be 4. Same as the cumulative frequency. Next one, that is 140 to 145. If you observe here, less than 145, it is 11. That means less than 140 are also included in this. Okay, but we need the frequencies from 140 to 145 only, not less than 140. So we are subtracting 11. We are subtracting 4 from 11. So when you subtract 4 from 11, the answer will be 7. Similarly, here also, we need the frequencies between 145 to 150. But here, less than 145 are also included. So we are subtracting. So 29 minus 11 will give you 18. Okay, the next one is 150 to 155. You need the frequencies between these values. But here, less than 150 are also included. So you are subtracting. 40 minus 29 is 11. Next, here you need the frequencies between 155 to 160. But in the cumulative frequency column, less than 155 are also included here. So you are subtracting. 46 minus 40 is 6. Similarly, here also, on doing the same calculation, the answer will be 5. Now you got all the values of frequency. It's time to write our formula, that is median formula. So what is a median formula? It is L plus N by 2 minus CF by F into H. Okay, so what is L? So these all terms will be taken from the median class. So for finding the median class, we need the value of n. Okay, so n will be equal to the end value of cumulative frequency, that is 51, or the addition of frequencies, which will also be equal to 51. So n is 51. Now n by 2 will be 51 by 2, which is equal to 25.5. So the just greater value than 25.5 from the cumulative frequency is taken as the median class. So if you observe, the just greater value than 25.5 in cumulative frequency column is 29. So this will be our median class. Okay, so we chose this as our median class. So from here we will be writing our values of the terms. So L is the lower boundary of median class interval, which is equal to 145. The next one is N by 2 is as it is 25.5. We found the value. The next one is CF. So CF is, that is cumulative frequency, of preceding median class, which will be equal to 7. The next one is frequency. So frequency of median class, so frequency of the median class is 18. The last one is the class size, that is nothing but the height. So class size is the difference between 150 and 145 is equals to 5. Now we have to substitute all these values into the formula. So friends, don't think that writing all these values is time waste, but instead it is very important. By writing all these sentences, you will be getting marks in your board exams. Okay, also while practicing, if you write, you will also remember far better. Now we will substitute. So L is 145 plus N by 2 is taken as 25.5 minus CF, that is cumulative frequency of the preceding median class, not of the same median class, of the preceding median class, will be equal to 11. Sorry, I have chosen here frequency, so it is 11. Okay, minus 11. Next, F is the frequency, so frequency is 18, and into H is the height, 5. Okay, remember you have to take the preceding median class. I have got confused because of the columns are written differently, so don't be confused like me. Next, 145 plus 25.5 minus 11 into 5 will give you 72.5 by 18. Okay, so on addition or on a division of this and adding the value to 145, the answer will be equal to 149.03. So friends, in this way you have to find the median of the given data. So friends, please do share, like and subscribe to my channel. Thanks.